Jim Corbett went out and killed this man-eating leopard that in India killed 125 people.
So wild, man.
That's a lot of people.
Didn't kill them all at once. They were made aware that this was happening, and it was still able to go and get them.
It was spread over a course of about 7 or 8 years.